Oh, this is perfect. Now we could go about our business without anybody knowing a si-
Help! Hey!
Oh, this day just keeps getting... Oh, man.
That's good dialogue. Hitman's really changed, huh? I don't remember there ever being any skydiving suits in this game series, but here we are, I guess. Hitman 3, ladies and gentlemen. Now, before I start walking to my potential death and losing my balance, I want to point out that this video is sponsored, and I would like to hand it over to Future Smitty to handle that for me because he's a lot better and there's no pressure when recording it in the future. He's got it really easy. He absolutely does. Oh, I love that guy. I actually hate him. He's the worst. Past Smitty is the worst. Future Smitty gang. This video is sponsored by the creators of the Hitman series, which can now officially be called a trilogy with the release of Hitman 3 with the third and final installment of the series. And the creative team behind the game is IO Interactive, so thank you very much to them for sponsoring the video in the first place. Hitman 3 is now released and available on all major platforms such as the PS4, the PS5, the Xbox One, the Xbox Series S, the Xbox Series X, the Nintendo Switch, the Google Stadia, and PC via the Epic Games Store. Please use my creator code if you want. And you could go purchase it for yourself if you click the link in the description. Hitman 3 allows you to take Agent 47 on an adventure across the world with 6 different unique locations across 3 continents. And a big plus for me about this game, because I'm a big fan of backwards compatibility stuff, is that if you are an owner of Hitman 1 and 2 and really like submissions from that game, you can actually import them into Hitman 3 and play them with updated graphics and physics and whatnot. Also, not to mention, for the first time ever, the game features a PlayStation VR experience where you can experience Hitman in a first-person perspective again. I had an absolute blast making this video, as you'll see when you watch it. And if you guys happen to want more Hitman content on the channel, make sure you leave a like on the video right now. But yeah, I think that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna pass it back to Past Smitty, unfortunately, because he's... Oh, God, he's such an idiot. Oh. Please enjoy my Hitman 3 experience. Where exactly do I go here? I don't really know...
47.
Oh.
Come in, 47. Do you copy?
Yep, I'm here.
Are you in position?
Unfortunately, yes, I am.
Get back to me when you're there.
Where is there? You've just left me on the side of a skyscraper. What do you want me to do here? I'm in Dubai, by the way. I believe this is the Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world. Or wait, is it? I don't know if this is it or not. Do I scale this? What do you want me to do? Oh, okay. All right. That was close. All right. I think we're, you know what? Oh, hey, nice reflections. Look at me. God, I'm so awkward. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's definitely gonna kill someone. Ah, God. Did y'all hear that? I hope not. You know what? We can just ignore that. Never happened. Have no fear, by the way. I do not plan on including spoilers in this video because I know people are dear. A good thing that didn't break. I thought it was gonna break.
47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you?
Yeah, give me a minute. I'm trying to talk to my audience. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Boo, you suck. No one likes you. I will try my best to cut out any spoilers or any key characters and that kind of thing. Kind of bear with me here because it is kind of a story-based game. It's not very free roam-esque. But nevertheless, let's get assassinating, okay? All right, we got fiber wire. And I don't know, it says press something to open my inventory, but I don't understand. Oh no! Equip camera, my guide. Oh, I have to scroll, right. Got it, camera. There we go, selfie. Perfect, let's put some filters on this thing. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, nice and artsy. All right, you want me to take a picture of this? Fair enough, we'll scan it. Perfect, look at that, we're in, baby. This assassin shit, easy as hell. I haven't been listening to a word of this story, I'll be honest. I'm just kind of here to play the mission, you know, and take out my target and leave. You know, that's all I care about as an assassin. I should probably change clothes. Is there a, perhaps a disguise I could put on? I feel like walking into this room with a fucking skydiving suit is not gonna look too good on me. Hello? That was so dramatic. Why did I have a quick time? What? I'm literally the best assassin ever. Did you see that? That was like an Edgar Wright film right there. Wait, what happens if I just... Okay, no, I'm instantly being found out there. Let me put this on, and there we go. Okay, they're all not sus of me anymore. Excuse me. Oh, wait, is this a bank? Oh, whoops. All right. Unlock deposit box. Oh, I need a lockpick. Ah. Oh.
What are you, some kind of thief?
Nope, I'm leaving. It's sorry, accident.
This idiot here is giving me grief.
And I'm not giving you any grief. Hey, don't you run and tell someone. Don't you snitch.
I need a volunteer.
Hide. This is hiding. Oh, no. Wait, who saw me? Did these people want to fight me? Hold on. I got... Oh, I'm getting shot at. What the fuck? Get the skydiving suit back up. Hello, world. I'm back after a mistake. No. Definitely not. We're doing it the right way this time. Last time didn't work at all. All right, now we're gonna go in. No one's gonna be worried about us. All right, already compromised. This is not a good sign. Let's just rush our target and see what happens. This is gonna be perfect. I can just jump off the side of the building if I get caught. Excuse me. He's pointing a gun at me. Why is no one not? Okay, there we go. Everybody just stay calm. It's silenced pistols. You guys can't hear it. It's fine. All right, almost there. Okay. Third time's a charm. Gonna keep the suit on this time. And I mean the actual suit this time. There we go. All right, let's put that away, shall we? We're not trying to choke anybody.
Welcome
Jesus.
To the barge, Al-Ghazali.
Thank you, my friend. I am here the first time, not the third time. We are definitely not living in a simulation, and we have not experienced multiple parallel universes. Have a good day.
I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship...
This is your second
subscribe morning. To Smitty on YouTube. Subscribe to Smitty on YouTube. Subscribe to Smitty on YouTube. And cry us, I guess.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali.
Me too.
I should have clearance. The name is Zaina Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched.
I'm Agent 40, Todd. Todd Williams.
Well, I'm sorry, sir.
All right. Okay, I tried. It's not Todd Williams, by the way. It's actually Agent 47, so... You know, if someone dies today, it was me, all right? I'm not a very good assassin, am I?
Hello, sir.
Howdy, gamer. Maybe I could get a guard's uniform. Hold on. Should I do it? Is there somewhere to hide this guy? Oh, I'm sorry! Okay. Actually, unnecessary. That was... I don't know what I'm doing. All right, now you're naked. I'm gonna take your weapon. All right. Okay, nope, put that away. All right. Drag you over here. This looks like a safe place to dispose of the body. I'm completely doing this for the bit, by the way. I just want to see what happens. Oh, he's dead. He died from that. Oh, God. We gotta go. Okay. Oh, no. We got the stuff, though. Let's just...
Doors to the staff area.
Oh, fuck. What was it? One.
All right, try this. 4706.
See, that's not what I put at all. 4076. Shit! Wait, what did you say? Oh, fuck. I don't know. I'm panicking. Oh, okay. All right.
Did she leave the price tag on?
Oh, no. My wife.
Oh, shit.
As a joke, and now all
fuck
I
yeah.
Online,
oh, Dr. Pop. Oh, hell yeah. And Fountain View. Those are really good. I'm gonna pull a prank on these guys. Pull a little prank on them. Kobe! Oh, fuck! I just murdered that man with a soda can! Accident! Hey, guys, what's going on? I'm just gonna take this banana and I'll be on my way. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey! Oh, shit! Oh! This is all an accident. It's not meant to happen like this. Ah, he's still alive? What? Bitch? Ah. Bitch? Oh, fucking. Oh, fuck. Another weapon. I'm sorry. This is an accident. This wasn't meant to happen. Oh, shit. Pull out weapon? We kill someone? This seems like it's really gotten out of hand. I need some fucking Mountain View.
I don't see him there.
I'm just murdering people now. These people do not deserve to die. They are not. God damn it. Fuck. We need a different disguise. Hey, I need your thing. Can I have your outfit?
Okay,
hold on.
Understood.
I don't know. All right. Fuck, now we're compromised with this guy. This is not going well at all. Ooh, food. Yum. Oh, I got a key card. Nice. I need to become a chef. I need your outfit. I'm so sorry, but this has to happen. Is there somewhere I could put your body for the time being? Because I'm currently being investigated for murder on multiple counts. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's one right there. Just stay calm. Still relax and he'll walk right by. Oh, why is the... Don't say shit. Don't say anything. I'll fucking kill you.
I do not want
Fuck! You did this. Man, you're tough. Honestly, you deserve to get away after that. What the fuck was that performance? Put this shit on. Oh my god, we're making a mess. Oh lord. All because I wanted to play a little prank on my colleagues, you know? I just wanted to have a little fun and just hit someone in the head with a soda can and then run away. But no, I gotta get a weapon pulled on. Granted, I did fucking throw with the force of a silverback gorilla. That's besides the point, all right? What was the point of this? Oh, that guy's got a fancy... Oh, we need a shit.
JHQ, I have nothing to report for my...
Oh, yeah, you got nothing, all right. Oh, fuck! Why are the people here? Oh, shit! They've circled in on my position. Good thing I'm an assassin. And have the best knowledge of everyone's position. Is that a fucking grenade? All right, you know what? We're gonna take it easy, okay? We're gonna go back out to the party. Nothing happened. Just shut this door. Hello, hello, everyone. Ooh, coins. Oh, wait. I can go get a soda now. All right. There we go. Perfect.
What's that command?
Kobe. All righty. Uh-oh, body found. Well, there's gonna be a lot more of those. Okay, this is necessary evil.
That's not okay.
Oh, what the fuck? Why are there so many of you? There's so many. Why? Look. What are y'all playing? What are you doing? The conga? What's going on here? There's so many people in this corridor. Just go back to the party, y'all. Nothing's going on here. This is my domain, all right?
Hey, get ready.
Get ready for what?
Get out of here. Now. Move, move.
Oh, God.
No, surely not. What a cold-hearted motherfucker. Oh, fuck. There's so many witnesses. Just stop. I don't mean to punch you. I'm so sorry.
I think someone's hurt really badly.
No, she's fine. Just relax. It's fine. I just did this to her. This is all I did. See? It doesn't hurt.
Why would you knock my friend out like that? Truly horrific.
What's wrong with you?
This is like a fucking comedy sketch. Everyone just keeps showing up. I don't know what's happening. Oh, what a nice bathroom. Oh! Automatic toilet! Automatic toilet! Nice. Bulletproof as well. Kind of nice. Tamper? What? I'm just gonna let that do its thing, I guess. Look at you, handsome devil. Taking on the world. No one can stop you. Overflowing sinks? What? Pick up. Did I just see pick up soap? I have soap. Oh, fuck. What have I done? You didn't see shit. Hey. Ah, fucking security camp. Where? There's not. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. You would do it. Yep. I see you. I'm just gonna. There we go. Problem solved. Let's disguise. And now we're no longer compromised. Let's pick up an AK for some reason. It might come in handy. What's going on?
You must have heard that. What's going on?
I didn't hear anything. I'm just doing my job. Just like you, sir. Nothing going on here. Just relax. Just relax. Just relax. Just follow me in here. It's fine. Just follow me in here. It's all good, you know? It's fine. Nothing's happening. You're not gonna die in here. There we go. Eh, perfect. Ah. Thank you very much. And Bob's your uncle. Thank you very much. All right. Tell you what. I'm gonna store you in here while I do the rest of my job because you guys are getting in my face. Ooh, you have a walkie-talkie. It doesn't matter anymore.
Oh shit, I'm just gonna get the from the oh, what did I say I was gonna get? I can't remember what it was now. Something about the what is she? Oh yeah, I'll get that about the passport or something. But I'll do it when I get to the other side of the thing, and then I can get some of the other stuff as well. So it's kind of oh god, it's yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go in there and get it.
Make up your goddamn mind. Give me your outfit. I need this. I'm no longer I have an AK on my back. We need to get rid of this thing. All right, here's the deal. I'm gonna leave that with you. You're gonna get arrested as the man who broke in, drunk a bunch of water, and then just passed out on the ground naked with his underwear on. And I'm gonna get off scot-free by killing this man, all right? Sounds good to me. What is this? Hold on.
A calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47.
Good.
All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal.
Is this a puzzle? My voice cracked? I don't know what was going on there. What is this? Do I just... All right. Oh.
Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped.
Yeah, no
shit. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Fuck. Okay. It's fine. Oh, fuck. I'm locked in. Oh, lockpick. I don't have a lockpick. I'm fucked. Can I leave this way? Nope. Oh no, they found the guy. I'm just gonna sit right here and be like, I don't know what happened. I don't understand at all what happened. All right, new plan. Watch this. I'm in the room. I need you to unlock that door. Oh, he's waking him up. Oh shit. Oh, he didn't see me though. It's fine. He got a hammer to the back head. He's not gonna be able to sell me out. Really? You're not gonna question the guy you just woke up and had an AK on him? He's feeding you bullshit. You just let the man get away. Am I stuck in here? I don't know what to do right now. I don't have any things to break in. Hey! Hey, come this way. That's it. Come on in. Go to that back corner. Perfect. Go check that out. It's got really cool noise capability. Why are you standing right there? Whoa! Fuck, that was close. Why'd you come over here? You weren't supposed to do that. You weren't supposed to do that. Now you die. I'm the best assassin ever. Oh, I'm not compromised anymore. Because I killed the two. Oh, I'm such a genius, brother. I'm so smart. Now where's the guy I have to kill?
47, reinforcements are incoming.
No shit. There he is. How do I get to him? I'm coming in through this way. Oh, the security wing, huh? This is where the stupid-ass camera's being filming me at. I'ma kill you in a special way, friend. Fucking idiot. Oh shit, he's waking up. Choke him out. This works too, I guess? Hide. Okay. I think we're good. Oh shit, you playing motherfucking solitaire? Wait, he's cheating! You can't do that! There's only 4 diamonds! What?! Wait, no there's not. What am I saying? How many diamonds are there in a deck? I don't know what I'm saying. You know what? Delete the evidence. Never said. Perfect. Fuck you, solitaire. Dead joke.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his
Holy
uniform.
Shit, boys. This all yours? I'ma need all this stuff, boys. I'll be honest with you. And I'm very sorry about this, but it's nothing personal. Wait, are these all the bodies of the people I killed? Holy shit. anyway, what are we here for again? Yes, this, I will take that as well. I will pick this up and that. I will take this weapon as well. This one looks nice. I'll pick that up as well. I'll take this. I think my inventory's full, but I will make room for this. Perfect. All right. Oh, hey, this is convenient. Do I just make this the most clean kill in the video right here?
Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm.
Okay, well.
And not look like much, but he's done more damage to the
world. Problem solved. God, I'm such a good assassin. Are you kidding me? One down, one to go. Hey. Oh! Ow, what a punch. Gotta respect it. But I got stuff to do. I'm getting fucking. Ah! All right, it's time to get serious. Y'all don't fuck with me. I'm in this for keeps, bitch! Get out of my face! Give me that! Oh, yeah, it's like I played Counter-Strike again. Oh, hey, fellas! Okay, that was more like my CS days right there. Everything is normal. No problems here. Oh, that's the wrong door. Let's just close that. Whoa! This is cool! Look at this! Oh my god! So beautiful. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Just, no, you don't see shit. I'm gonna have to beat you up in public now. I apologize for that. God damn it, man. Oh, there we go. Hey, new disguise. There we go! Uncompromised! Alright, now we can- Oh, this is perfect. Now we could go about our business without anybody knowing a si-
Help! Hey!
Oh, this day just keeps getting... Oh, man.
That's good dialogue.
I don't think I've seen you.
Fuck you! Shut up! Ah, fuck. Ah, I got- God damn it! Why do I always do this? Maybe I can go back to this guy now? Nope, still compromised. Alright. Oh, but he doesn't know! Oh, so smart! Big, big pog moment right there! That was so genius! Oh, and there's my target, my first sighting. Fucking, what, 50 minutes into this recording? Fellas! I'm gonna sweet talk my way up here.
High end security measures means I can't let you through here, mate.
That's right. You can't be here.
Why do you sound like Bill Burr? Did Bill Burr do voices for this game? I guess it doesn't really matter.
Oh, no.
Roger, command. Intangible yet? Still looking.
Ready?
Free to engage.
Oh, my God.
I didn't see shit, boys. Just to let you know. Is that an apple?
Command. Anybody there?
Perfect. What a pretty building, though. Can we just appreciate the architectural digest that went into this building? It's absolutely incredible that this shit exists. Speaking of existing, why is that barcode existing? I forget the whole story behind that. I feel like nowadays someone's just gonna come up behind me with an iPhone and scan it. It's gonna open a link. I think I'm gonna kill this guy with the apple. I think that's my plan. We've been building up to this moment, and I feel like it's just necessary at this point for me to do this.
Providence partner and brass balls billionaire.
I'm just gonna take a seat.
Political fixer Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
I'll let you just get sorted. I'll just be take. I can't jump up on these. Oh wait a minute. There we go. What is that? Is that ramen? Oh. Why would I be scraping my shoes with ramen? I'm such an idiot. All right, fellas. Here's the deal. I'm trying to look intimidating while shining my own shoes. I'm gonna need you to walk away. All right, and leave me and Mr. Don't remember his name. Let's call him Target. Alone. Oh, okay, he's walking away. I'll just follow him. You guys stay here, alright?
Oh,
fuck.
Oh,
fuck.
No noise of any kind.
Oh, fuck. Don't go through there.
Doesn't want to be
disturbed. I can't.
I get the radio,
okay, you know what? We'll sneak it. Alright, perfect. Fuck. They're still in here. God damn it. Why do you have to be right there? And why do you look so fucking creepy? Your face is just... Stop doing that. What are you thinking about? Thinking about your death?
Oh, you. Do more sneaking around here, and I will engage you with furious aggression. Piss off.
You're lucky this apple's meant for someone else. All right, line it up. Perfect.
That was
and he cool. Lines up the pitch.
I'll have a drink.
Wait till he takes a sip.
Huh.
Got him! Woo! We got it, baby. Now to go lethal. Wait, stay down. Perfect. Perfect. Come on. Ah, that works. Walked right in front of me.
What?
Whoa, what the fuck? It's okay. I have an autosave close.
Who are you?
Ah, fuck.
Who is this Joker? Is he a friend of yours?
Yep. I'm a friend. A friend with a very deadly arm. Bop, bop! Nah, you're not getting away this time. Sorry, I missed the shot. There we go. Problem solved, boys. Ah. Hey. Ah, fuck! It's alright. It's alright. We're back here. Like nothing happened. It's fine. We're gonna do it successfully this time, and I promise that, okay? I guarantee it. But first, say something. Say something again.
That kind of suspicious behavior will get you killed around here. Just say
it. Will it? Or will it kill you?
Oh no, please don't!
Gotcha. Who says that? When an apple is coming at their head. Oh fuck, I'm so distracted. What the fuck? Wait. I have an idea. It's just crazy enough that it might work. Disguise. There's nowhere to hide his body. I'm gonna have to do something quick. Nobody sees shit. You don't see anything. Ah, oh, fuck, he saw it. Okay. All right. You got me. It's cool. Ow, you just started. Apple! You're not getting away this time, you motherfucker. Come here. Ah, oh, okay, he got away. Attempt number two. God damn it. Just disguise really quick. Hello. Just doing my job. I don't know what happened here. I don't. Can't see me. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, it's that easy to get away with it. And now we go on the hunt. You can bring him to the safest location in the world, and I will still manage to kill him. You cannot stop my wrath. I am unstoppable. I am inevitable. I am the hitman. Guys, this wasn't very secure at all.
Big Cat, I need a sit rep right now. Will we clear?
Are you guys fucking kidding me? What kind of security team allows that to happen? Oh shit, I might die here. There's a lot. There's a lot of people. Get behind cover. Oh, yeah, right. There's a cover system. Just relax. All right, everyone cool. I'm going to get this out. Oh, fuck's sake. All right, you know what? Final attempt. We'll try this again. We'll move him as far as we can into the corner, and it will be fine. No one will be able to... Oh, this is really obvious. This is not looking good for me. Okay. Maybe we hide him behind the counter? Maybe that will be enough. I don't know. He's not very hidden. You know, if I was walking in here... Yeah, I couldn't see him. I'll be fine. All right, let's serve it up. Poison? What do you mean poison? I don't have any poison. How prepared do you think I am? God damn it. What am I going to do with this mission? I can't figure it out for the life of me. Every opportunity I get. Oh, fuck. They found the body. All right, let's get to work, I guess. What if I just. What if I just kill them and then sit out here?
Hey, get up. Do we have a description?
Sorry, but I just don't know. I didn't get a good look at him.
All right, time for a drink.
You're really just gonna go back to normal after that happening? A guy just seemingly had his clothes stolen by a phantom, and you're just- All right. You deserve that. Oh fuck, they're coming in here? Oh shit.
Soon there will be no more progress.
All right, come on, boys. Don't let me do this the easy way. Come on now. Push, boys! Get in here! Yeah, I got wall hacks! Look at this shit! Okay, I don't know how that happened, but, you know, at least we got the last shot. Mission complete, boys! Let's go! Kinda. I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of the evidence really quick. Just, we'll do, like, a super cut of me throwing all the bodies off, I guess. There you go. Another one bites the dust. And there we go. That guy was innocent. I didn't mean to kill him. He might already be dead anyway. Or no, that was the guy I took the clothes from. I think we're good. It's fine.
Need more men.
What's all this about?
You are 5x5 Echo Foxtrot, come in. I think we have a mass murder.
No, you don't. You don't have shit, all right? Everything's fine. In fact, get in here, boys. We're all about hiding evidence now, all right? I've realized this is the meta, all right? Ignore the bloodstains. I'll get that guy in here to vacuum or something. You know, the guy was complaining about vacuuming earlier. It will sort it out. I hope I can fit 3 bodies in here. If not, we're gonna have a real issue. It's full. Okay, maybe we put him under the covers? I'm really running out of spots here. Fuck. All right, behind the bed. That'll have to do. I'm so sorry about killing you, by the way. Shit. Hold on. There's blood on my shoes. 1 second. And... All right. And we're good. You can't just put this in front of me and expect me not to do something with it. God damn it. All right, now we can leave. There's a lot of echo in here. Wait, golf? We can play golf? Oh, yes. Wait, I just have a skydiving suit ready? fuck's sake. Perfect. All right, time to go. Woo! Oh my god, what a fucking video this was. Holy shit. Well, that was Hitman 3. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. There's a lot more content I can tell from the, what meets the eye in this video for sure. And I'm probably going to play the rest of it. And if you guys do want another video on this game, please let me know by leaving a like and dropping a comment. This is a lot better than I expected. You know, I've always kind of liked the Hitman series, but I feel like this one, the gunplay felt good. The amount of like stuff you could do felt good. I don't know if you guys are feeling it. Let me know. Again, huge shout out to IO Interactive for sponsoring this video. It was a blast. Thank you so much for supporting me and giving me the opportunity to promote your game on my channel. I hope you guys enjoyed what I did with your game, and hopefully you're looking forward to more. Maybe we could work together again. Get that bag, Smitty, you know? Make sure you guys go check out Hitman 3 and pick it up for yourself on the Epic Games Store. And if you want, feel free to use my creator code as well. You know, it's you know, it's there if you want. Again, the game is also available on PS4 and PS5, Xbox One, and the Xbox Series S and X, Nintendo Switch, Google Stadia, and like I said, PC already, but you knew that. Again, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and maybe you're looking forward to more. If you are, make sure you subscribe and stick around. I'd very much appreciate that. But yeah, thank you so much for watching the video. Hopefully you did enjoy it as much as I did. And I will see you in whatever I upload next, because it really is, it's always a mystery. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm here.